have a genuine friendship.
There's no searching for chemistry. It's like the best thing ever.
She's intelligent, she's beautiful. He finds in her his sun, his moon, and that's the tragedy of it.
Romeo is feeling everything. It's impossible to not watch him. There is such a stormy passion, but also such stillness. I love a Romeo like that. It's really beautiful.